asylum officers, and over 100 cutting-edge inspection machines to help detect and stop fentanyl coming across our southwest border.